Hello there. Welcome back. Good to see you. Happy Friday. I hope that your week was outstanding, and I really hope that you're here for some relaxation because I plan on delivering some to you right now. So just sit back, relax, and we're going to start taking some of that negative energy out of your system, out of your body, out of your aura, and we're just going to take it and just spread it out and blow it away. No big deal. No big job. It's just going to be an easy pluck. And I'm going to pull. And it's gone. I'm going to pluck. And it's gone. Very good. Just breaking up the energy. Just breaking it up. So far, so good. Very good, very good. I'm gonna reach in a little further this time. Just relax. Got it. And pluck. Good job. Reaching in, got it, pulling it out. Pluck. Just gonna grab this big chunk right here, pulling it out, pulling it out. Pulling it out. Got it. One right here. And got it. Very good. Very good. You're doing so well. Just relaxing and letting that negative energy just release from you. Good job. There. Let me just feel over your aura for a second. Continue again. And again, I'm going to reach in. Got it. Got it. This one's a tough one. Snip. Bring that back. A couple deep breaths with me, and I'm going to give you some positive energy. Ready? Breathe in. I'm taking some of my positive energy right here and out. Good job. Ready? Good. Relax, relax, relax. Breathe in. Ready? Breathe in. And out. Good job. One more time. Breathe in. Good. And out. Good job. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap. Tap, tap. Just seeing how your energy field is reacting to the ripples now after the positive energy influx. Good. Ready? One little negative spot. Relax. It's all right. One more little chunk right here. Get this out of the way. Very good. Good. Very good. Very good job. Your aura is looking much better. Alright. Good. And I'm not seeing any other negative energy popping to the top. Good. Well, I hope that this session brought you a lot of relaxation and some tingles. And if it did, hit that like button for me, or subscribe, or share, or whatever, all those things that you got to do on YouTube, and I will truly appreciate it if you do that. As always, I am Joe, and I will talk to everyone very, very soon.